Look at this, the Mercedes has the double underhook firmly applied. Nice.